We are now on the alkanes. What is alkanes? Kanina, okay, sinabi natin na alkanes, okay, is under okay, hydrocarbons. Okay, only carbon and hydrogen atoms are present. Okay, so alkanes are saturated hydrocarbons, konti only single covalent bonds. Covalent bonds yung meron, single covalent. Okay, meaning each carbon is bonded to four hydrogen atoms. Okay, there are no double or triple bonds. Okay, it has a general formula nga na Cn, na C sub N, H2 sub N, H sub 2N plus 2. Okay, kung saan yung N is yung number ng carbon atoms. Example, methane. This one. So, these are the structure representation. So, this is the simplest hydrocarbon, methane. And then, next is ethane. C2H6, dalawang carbon. Okay. And then, anim na hydrogen yung naka-attach. Pwedeng CH3. And then CH3. And we have propane, C3H8. Okay. CH3, CH2, and then CH3. Okay. So propane is commonly used for cooking as liquefied petroleum gas, LPG. Ginagamit natin sa bahay, no? So propane. Okay, the carbon-hydrogen bonds of alkanes are nonpolar. Nonpolar daw sila. So again, when we say nonpolar, eh, parang walang North Pole or South Pole. Okay? They're like almost equal, no? So yung dense ng electron. So the only forces of attraction between nonpolar molecules are weak intermolecular forces. Pag nonpolar, weak yung intermolecular forces niya. Like the London dispersion forces. Kung saan, tumataas yung strength. Okay? Noong intermolecular forces kapag tumataas yung mass ng molecule. Siyempre, kapag dumadami yung carbon natin, tataas yung mass niya. So, straight chain alkanes are named according to the number ng carbon atoms nila. Okay? So, nakabase doon yung pangalan sa number ng carbon atoms nila. Except doon sa unang apat. Methane, ethane, propane, and butane. Kung saan yung name nila is historical origin. Okay? The names of alkanes are based on the Greek numbers. Ito na, makikita mo dito. Methane, ethane, propane, butane. Kung dito, dito sa pang fifth one, nakabase sa okay, sa Greek numbers, you have pentane, octane, decane, okay, eicosane, and meane, na suffix sa dulo. Ain. So, makikita natin dito na sa liquid form, ito yung mga molecule, ito yung mga kanilang data, state at drop temperature, boiling point, melting point. So, makikita po natin dito na habang pataas ng pataas, okay, yung number ng carbon, C2, okay, C3, C4, C5, C8, C10, C20. Meaning, pataas ng pataas yung mass niyan, ng molecules natin. And, makikita natin na tumataas yung temp niya. Ay yung boiling point niya, in degrees Celsius, and tumataas as well yung melting point niya. That's why makikita natin dito, states of room temperature, this is a gas form, gas form, gas form, gas form. And then, next liquid, liquid, and the eicosane is solid. So, octane, makikita natin dito na these are liquid gases, no? So, ginagamit siya sa mga gasoline stations. Okay, I hope you were able to get the concept of alkanes. Thank you.